Welcome back, guys, as we continue our season more. I got something special for you guys today. That's right, the Broncos got a snowplow. I think I need a better winch.
I think I need to go to the auto parts store and order me a new winch. And your steering box.
Is now starting to work right. You notice that? I need a separate controller for my plow. I don't have the servos hooked up. You can probably do that.
Yeah!
unplowed for now.
Gotta get that new winch. I got it ordered, so just be a couple days.
No problem for the heavy ass Bronco.
And get this thing back to the shop.
Here we go, hit the highway.
Yeah, get some.
Get up the hill, look.
And the four high.
No one always asks what four high's for. I think I figured it out. That right there. Yeah.
We're gonna go see turds home today. We didn't see him in town.
Doesn't look like anybody's been down this road. We got a long ways to go.
Just gotta keep the camera out of the wind, huh? Across this bridge.
Not this angle.
There we go.
Like anybody's been in or out of here.
What's that sign say? Ooh, it's muddy.
Yeah.
Not that bad though.
This ain't that bad.
What damn sign say? Can't read it.
It's a broken axle drive.
Oh shit. This is a wrong turn.
Oh yeah. Man, there has to be a shorter way. Oh, that's a pretty house. Wonder who lives there. Got snow stuck to my bumper now. Now we're doing it right. Oh shit, dude, there's a crater here. Oh, it's got it all day. It goes on for miles this way. Shit. Uh-oh. Yeah, almost got the Bronco stuck. I feel like I'm doing it right. Oh shit, there's a hole here too. Maybe I can straddle it. Oh yeah. Hold there. Dude, there was holes everywhere. Sure took my hitch out. That's half the fun. Now you see why I call it broken axle drive? I don't know if the ground shocks did any justice. Look at that.
Need a better heater, man. I'm cold.
Eventually I'll do a ground video. This is just a short one for today. It's getting cold out here. Been planning this all day, but I had to wait for the snow. Here my Jeep. We finally got home with supplies for our little building. Uh-oh. I gotta go across over here. That's too treacherous. No shortcuts today, folks. Here, we'll stop and watch the Jeep get up the hill. Stay in it. See, that's why we got mud tires, folks. You see that nasty hill we live on? Well, man, it makes for some good video.
We're here. Fuck, dude, what a long road. I don't see a car anywhere. Well, that blows.
Well, we made the turds house. He's not here anywhere. Huh, interesting. Gotta be somewhere. Oh well, thanks for watching, y'all. Please like and subscribe.